The coaches of both these sides have a bit of history with the opposition. Borussia Mönchengladbach's Marco Hauser scored his last career goal for Mainz reserves just over 10 years ago to the day against Elversberg. And the fourth-tier Elversberg coach, Horst Steffen, used to play for Gladbach. He only scored once for the Foles, but that goal was in a DFB Cup game. Embolo fighting hard to try and put some pressure on, and he's done exactly that. Real Madrid with the opposition not so long ago. It's Elversberg today. That's Hannes Wolf, and that's the opening goal in 5 minutes or less. His first goal in the competition. A worst possible start for the underdog could not have been possible. Good run here from Hoffman, back from injury. It's set up nicely for Benesch. And it's two now for Gladbach. They made no mistake. The chance came and they took it. First shot, first cup goal for Benesch. Shielded all the way through to Lehmann. And, oh, dearie me, Sinan Tekici had already had a yellow card 10 minutes ago, arguing with the ref, and he's off. That means his side are going to play for 60 minutes with 10 men. Let's bounce kindly. Elvedi. Lars Stindl gets a foot on it and pokes it home. 35 minutes into the game and Gladbach are three goals up. Hannes Wolf broke the deadlock, but the sending off could open the floodgates for Gladbach's sporting director, Max Abel's team. Patrick Hermann, he's able to run with that. He's able to pick out Traoré. Now Traoré is able to pick out Hermann. A headed goal for Patrick Hermann. He got two against Auburn Oiland in the 8-0 thrashing in the first round. And he adds to Elversberg's misery this evening with that header. They've given it away. And a chance for Elversberg to come forward. This is Kevin Coffey. Oh, he's hit it straight at Zippel. And the Gladbach keeper smothers it. Long ball for Hermann to chase, which he'll do willingly. Good work ethic here. Still 7 minutes to go. He's bundled over. Lucas Kohler gives away a penalty as if Gladbach needed the help. Julio Villalba to make it five, which he coolly does. A first cup goal for him in a game that really only had one probable outcome after the sending off. Marco Hauser's Champions League side put out Horst Steffen's fourth division Elversberg.